It's the Super Throwback Party's Top 25 Christmas Songs of All Time Countdown. Number 15.
Christmas rap song the duo had to be talked into doing because they thought the best Christmas rap song was made already and they didn't want to be thought of as a corny fake commercial rap crew. Run DMC hitting the countdown at number 15 with Christmas in Hollis on the Super Throwback Party presents the top 25 Christmas songs of all time. By the way, Run of Run DMC played a part in that first hip-hop rap song that they thought they couldn't be, and he even was that rapper's DJ at one point. But I'm moving too far ahead. We'll get to that in a bit. But right now, a group making their second appearance on the countdown is The Whispers with their Quiet Storm slow jam take on the Donny Hathaway classic. It's This Christmas in at number 14 on the Super Throwback Party presents the top 25 Christmas songs of all time.
Number 14.
Hang all the mistletoe. I'm gonna get to know you better. This Christmas, and as we trim the tree, how much fun it's gonna be together. This Christmas, the fire sign is blazing bright. We're caroling through the night, and this Christmas will be a very special Christmas. And cards are here. My world is filled with cheers and you. This Christmas, and as I look around, your eyes outshine the town. Christmas.
Super Throwback Party presents the top 25 Christmas songs of all time. That's Los Angeles, California's own, or Westside, yay, yay, The Whispers with their romantic take on Donny Hathaway's This Christmas. So now I need you to picture this. It's 1979, and a writer for a music magazine called Billboard Magazine, read largely by music industry types, his name, Robert Rocky Ford, had this idea to write a Christmas rap song, hoping it would receive airplay every holiday season. Now, it makes sense today when you hear that, but in 1979, when the first official rap song was just released in September of that year, it being Sugar Hill Gang, Rapper's Delight. But outside of New York, no one knows what rap or hip-hop is. Regardless, Rocky was sure that this would work. He ran the idea by another Billboard magazine colleague from Queens, New York, named J.B. Moore, who wrote some holiday lyrics. They hooked up with a popular MC by the name of Curtis Blow, and the rest, as they say, is history. But history ain't always so simple. Yes, Curtis Blow was the first rapper to sign a major label deal, but it wasn't that easy. Curtis Blow explains.
I got signed in London, England, and my records came back to America on an import. My producers went to 22 different labels. 22. They all hated the record, but this one English fellow from London, his name was John Stain, he said, let's record this guy, let's sign him up, we can recoup this record in 6 months, and he did. And I had a funny deal. I had the kind of deal, like, I had a singles deal, so the first single had to sell 30,000 copies. If it did, then I could make another single. But that second single had to sell 50,000 copies, then I could do an album. So the first single, Christmas Rap, sold 400,000 copies.
Then the second single is The Breaks.
So that's the first certified gold rap song in the history of hip hop. So we sold 840,000 copies. So I delivered and got a chance to make an album.
That's Curtis Blow explaining how difficult it was to get a major label to even be interested in rap music when there was no industry called rap music. Also, Run of Run DMC, who started off as Curtis Blow's DJ, wrote the part in that Christmas song that says,
not a preacher or a teacher or an electrician, a fighter or a writer or a politician, the man with the key to your ignition, Curtis Blow is competition.
Run wrote that, but was never credited, which probably means he never got paid. Anyway, with no further ado, Curtis Blow with Christmas Rapping.
Number 13.
Was the night before Christmas, and all through the
hold
house.
Hold it now, wait, hold it, that's played out. Hit it!
Don't you give me all that jive about things you wrote before I was alive. Cause this ain't 1823, ain't even 1970. Now I'm the guy named Curtis Blow, and Christmas is one thing I know. So every year, just about this time, I celebrate it with a rhyme. Gonna shake it, gonna bake it, gonna make it good. Gonna rock, shock, knock it through your neighborhood. Gonna read, gonna sing it till it's understood. My rapping about to happen like a knee you were slapping, or a toe you been tapping on a hunk of wood. Bought a red suited dude with a friendly attitude and a sleigh full of goodies for the people on the block. Got a long white beard, maybe looks kinda weird, and if you ever see him, he can give you quite a shock.
Now people, let me tell you about last year when the dude came flying over here. Well, the Hulk was out, snow's on the ground. Folks stayed in, 240 down. The beat was thumping on the box, and I was dancing in my socks. And the drummer played at a solid pace, and the taste of the bass was in my face. And the guitar player laid down the heavy layer of the funky chunky rhythm of the disco beat. And the guy with the 88 started to participate, and I could sure appreciate the sound so sweet. We were all in the mood, so we had a little food and a joke and a smoke and a little bit of wine. When I thought I heard a hoop on the top of the roof, could it be it wasn't me? I was feeling super fine, so I went to the attic where I thought I heard the static. On a chance that the fans was somebody breaking in, but the noise on the top was a reindeer top. Just a trick, same thing, and I let the sucker in. He was rolling, he was bully, and I said, holy moly, you got a lot of wishes on your chinny chin chin. He allowed, he was proud of the hairy little crowd on the point of the jaw where the skin should have been. Gets cool for a fool, blowing out every you for a day on the sleigh when the cold winds blow. So the beer may be weird, but I'll never have a cheer, cause it's warm in the storm when it's ten below. I said, yo, God, it's cold tonight, but can you stop for a drop before you go? He said, why not? If the music's hot, and I'll chance to dance beneath the mistletoe. So he went downstairs and forgot his scares, and he rocked the spot and danced like a pro. And every young girl tried to rock his world, but he booked the yogi yogi till he had to go. And before he went, this fine old gent bought a gift with a sip through his big red bag. In the top or the bottom, he reached in and got him toy for the boys for the girls' glad rag. And the grown-ups got some presents too, a new TV and a stereo. A new Seville by the bluest sky, the best that money couldn't buy. Cause money could never ever buy the feeling, the one that comes from not concealing the way you feel about your friends. And this is how the story ends. The dude in red's back at the pole up north where everything is cold. But if he were right here tonight, he'd say Merry Christmas and to all a good night.
Well, I'm terribly sorry. I don't know what you mean. What did you say your name was?
I see that it's not clear for you, good buddy, so clean out your ears. Listen very close while I pop more game, cause my name's in the Hall of Fame. The K-U-R, the T-I-S, the first is the best, I must confess. The B-L-O and the W, I make you wanna catch the boogaloo flu. Now if your name is Annie, get up off your fanny. If your name is Todd, get off your backside. If your name is Pete, you don't need a seat, cause I'm Curtis Blow and I'm on the go. I'm rocking to the rhythms in stereo. Your hands in the air and rave on like you just don't care. If you're ready like Freddy to rock real steady, somebody say, oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Oh, young ladies, all the ladies in the house say, ow. And you don't stop, come on, come on, come on. Let me see you rock, I get down. Stop messing around when Curtis Blow is in your town. I'm Curtis Blow on the microphone. A place called Harlem was my home. I was rocking one day, it started to shake, and sung to me like an earthquake. I packed my bags, I said goodbye, I kissed my woman and I started to fly. I came to Earth by a meteorite to rock you all on the mic. So just kick off your shoes, let your fingers pop, cause Curtis Blow is about ready to rock. Now the people in the back, if you're not the whack, say the people in the front, if you want to bump, say the people in the middle, if you want to wiggle, say and the people on the side, if you want to slide, say. Not a preacher or a teacher or an electrician, a fighter or a writer or a politician, the man with the key to your ignition. Curtis Blow is competition. Young ladies, shock the house. Jazzy young ladies, shock the house. Now just throw your hands in the air and wave it like you just don't care. If y'all really ready to rock the house this morning, somebody say, oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Somebody scream.
Oh.
Our young ladies, Mercedes, all the ladies in the house say, ow.
Ow.
Say, ho.
Ho.
rock, rock, and don't stop the body rock. And everybody say ho,
ho,
ho. And all the brothers, fly guys, get high, say macho,
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 mucho macho. On. Keep on, rock the hip, the hop on, like a little boy blues blowing on a horn. The nigga on a record trying to play a song. It's been that way since the day was born. I like a 25 cent bag of popcorn. Dip, dip, dab, so socialize. Clutch your ears and open up your eyes. So you go here can't realize that I'm here to tranquilize. Got the knack of cool jack, better than Beretta. Casanova Brown, coast it down, I get down. Stop messing around when Curtis Blow is in your town. I'm a one of a kind, I'll wreck your mind. Put a wiggle, double wiggle in your behind. Twice as nice, I'm skating on ice. When my mama gave birth, she made me the baddest MC on earth, y'all. To the beat that makes you free. Get out of your seat and freak to the beat. The weather is cold, so catch some heat. Now let's get
number 12.
Ba boom, ba boom, ba boom, ba boom, ba boom, ba boom.
Santa baby, just slip a sable under the tree for me. Been an awful good girl, Santa baby, so hurry down the chimney tonight. Santa baby, a 54 convertible to light blue. I'll wait up for you, dear Santa baby, so hurry down the chimney tonight. Think of all the fun I've missed. Think of all the fellas that I haven't kissed. Next year I could be just as good if you check off my Christmas list.
Boom, boom, boom.
Santa baby, I want a yacht, and really that's not a lot. Been an angel all year, Santa baby, so hurry down the chimney tonight. Santa honey, one little thing I really need, the deed to a platinum mine, Santa baby, so hurry down the chimney tonight. Santa cutie, and fill my stocking with a duplex and checks. Sign your X on the line, Santa cutie, and hurry down the chimney tonight. Come and trim my Christmas tree with some decorations bought at Tiffany. I really do believe in you. Let's see if you believe in me.
Boom, 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 boom.
Santa baby, forgot to mention one little thing, a ring. I don't mean on the phone, Santa baby, so hurry down the chimney tonight. Hurry down the chimney tonight. Hurry. Tonight.
The Super Throwback Party presents the top 25 Christmas songs of all time countdown.
Destiny's Child with 8 Days of Christmas. We're closing in on the number one Christmas song of all time. You got to stick around for that. And we chat with Santa Claus. We have your Christmas blessing with Big Brother Bishop Beezy. And who did a young Michael Jackson see kissing Santa Claus that forever had him shook? Find out next.
What's the next Christmas song on the countdown?
Dear Santa, please play another Christmas song on the radio.
You won't believe it. And it's next.
Now back to Christmas music.
On the top 25 Christmas songs countdown on the Super Throwback Party.